As we rightly say, happiness is home-cooked food. So let's see what I make for a lazy weekend evening. Yes, very true. This is egg Maggi masala, which is a very quick and easy dish. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shraddha's Passion. So let's see what all ingredients we required for this dish. Here I have taken one green chili, one medium onion chopped, one medium tomato chopped, few green peas, half carrot, half capsicum chopped, two eggs scrambled, two Maggi packs, chaat masala as per taste, salt as per taste, tomato ketchup as per taste. To start with, let's take a pan on low heat. Here I've added 1 tablespoon oil, you can also add butter to it. Add the chopped green chilies. To it, we'll also add the chopped onions. Toss it for a while. And then we'll add the peas, add chopped carrots. I have chopped all these vegetables into dice, small cubes. Then add the chopped capsicum. You may always do variations with the vegetables. You may add mushroom, baby corn and any other vegetable of your choice. Next, we'll add the chopped tomatoes. Toss it all well. To cook the vegetables, we'll add the salt here. Salt will be added as per taste. Here I've added 1 teaspoon. Let's add the water. For 2 pack of Maggi, I have added 2.5 cups of water. Cover the lid and let the water boil properly. Meanwhile, we'll break the Maggis into halves. Here, water has come to a boil. Let's add the Maggi taste maker to it. I'll add both the taste maker. If you wish, you may also add red chili powder, but I don't want to add that, so I skipped it. Let's insert the Maggi into it. Dip it well into the water. Cover the lid and cook till the Maggi is done. Keep checking in between. It will take around 5 to 7 minutes to cook well. Here the Maggi is almost done. If you need a soupy kind of Maggi, then you can keep it as it is. Here we'll add tomato ketchup as per taste. I have also added some pizza seasoning. If you don't want, you can skip that process. And I have added 1 teaspoon chaat masala. Do try and add chaat masala as it really enhances the taste of Maggi. The Maggi is done. I want to dry out the water, so I have kept the flame on high again. At this stage, you may add scrambled eggs. If you don't want eggs in your Maggi, you can skip this process entirely. Mix it all well. And your egg Maggi masala is ready to serve. So did you just see how easy and quick it was? And it's kinda healthy because we have added a lot of vegetables. Some days are like really lazy and you don't wanna cook food. At this time, this Maggi masala recipe is a quite lifesaver for most of us. Do try this quick and delicious Maggi masala at home and share this recipe with your family and friends. If you find this recipe useful, please hit the like button. If you are new to my channel, please do not forget to subscribe to it for more such interesting updates. Thanks for watching.